Jennifer Latzke, editor of Kansas Farmer Magazine. I believe the Western Farm Progress Team is a really great team of folks that know agriculture and know the people in agriculture and can really connect everybody to what they need when they need it. You know, we do a lot of feature reporting in this job. I always say that it is a privilege and not a right to tell somebody's story. And so when I am talking to a farmer and their spouse, when I'm talking to a pair of brothers that are farming or a brother and sister that are farming, I try to let them know that my job is just to tell your story so that people can learn from you and they can be inspired by you. And I think that's the greatest joy, but I take that really seriously because that's gonna go in somebody's scrapbooks. That's gonna be passed down in generations where a grandchild's gonna look one day and go, well, hey, grandma and grandpa were on the cover of Kansas Farmer. That's pretty cool. I would hope that the impact that I've made is people take something away from it, whether it educates them and helps them improve their operation or their family life. I hope that maybe something I've written has brightened their day or made them think about something in a new light. Our job as an editor is to give people the information that they need and spark conversations at the dinner table or in the truck cab home from Husker Harvest days about what they learned and how they can use that to improve their operation or their family.